For the Sega Mega Drive. This is a little bit of Disney. Ariel, Little Mermaid. Again, they're getting the tunes right. Alright, let's play the game. Oh wow, they're insisting on making us listen to the music. There we go, okay. Roll Ariel. Oh, cool Triton. Is that his name? Normal weapon, super weapon. Okay, A. Fish fence, C. Normal weapon, B. Medium. Should we try Triton? Yeah, let's do it. Level one, the reef. Alright, check out Triton. Have some of this. Taste my blade. Well, I don't remember this bit in the film where Triton was being pecked and harassed by those little slug worm things. It doesn't play as well as Echo the Dolphin, I can tell you that much. It's a bit jagged. Have that. And that. Is he actually killing them? By the time you find out, they're off. Back to Ursula. What was her name, Ursula? I want to find out if I'm killing them. You really can't tell. It's like they're just running away. We'll have no death in Disneyland. Let's just get away from this horrible collision detection. Okay. A fish friend. Why would I want to buy them? It's not telling me. I think I might need some health. Let's try buying some fish friends. Alright, that's how many I've got. And there's my treasure. Okay, we're on it. I think I'm going to need a key or two. Grab two. That looks like some sort of special move. Health. I think... Oh, we can't afford any of that. What's that? Let's get one. We can't afford that. Buying stuff willy-nilly. Okay. Ow, 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 ow. Right. Have that. It's not very nice to play. I have to admit. I don't know why I'm admitting that. It's not like it's my fault. It's not very nice to play. Given the quality of the Aladdin game, I am surprised this one got through. That looks like something to pick up. Yay! Save the mare, people. Ah, get away. Creepy little crab. Like, that's a horrible bit of collision right there. Ow. I just can't be bothered fighting with them. It's all a bit... Why bother? The collision detection is so bad anyway. Why bother? Now! It's really unsatisfying game to play. It's not nice. It looks pretty nice. I remember seeing screenshots and thinking, yeah, that looks very Little Mermaid-y. Pretty cool. Okay, so we've got to rescue six more of those little people, or have we rescued six? I'm guessing we've got to rescue six more. Why would it tell you how many you've already rescued without giving you any idea of how many you've got to rescue? I'm guessing that's my magic-y special movie thing and I've just wasted it. Fish friend, that's a C button. It's brought Flounder, and Flounder has done absolutely Flounder all. Okay, let's see. We've been down here, haven't we? This horrible collision bit. I remember this. Oh, God, that's horrible. He, like, goes through the... I'm guessing he's got, like, a square of collision right in the middle of him. Oh, and the whole sort of start, slow, and speed up thing every time you turn around is... not great. I mean, if you want to see how this idea done well, check out Echo the Dolphin. That is... I mean... Again, not a game I'm crazy about, but I can definitely appreciate what a good game it is. I'm guessing that means that my health's low. Oh no, my health's going back up. Whoa! Easy there, Sharky. Alright. Oh, hello. We haven't been here. See, there's no chance of avoiding these things. I'm just going to blast through it like that. I didn't even get any feedback that said they'd hit me. I'm guessing they did, though. Looks like my health might have gone down a bit. Have that! Taste my wrath! Taste it! Mmm! Tasty wrath. Yeah. 5 left to rescue. Okay, so it looks like we are rescuing them. 4 of them to rescue. Rescuing them is the order of the day. Let me through there. I've just called Flounder by accident, who is now gonna flounder. Pause the game. Ah, I just want to see what was in the pause menu. I'm guessing there's stuff in here, like selecting different fish friends, for example, which I did buy a couple, I think. Apparently not. Oh, hello. There's the 4 dudes I've got to rescue. Oh, man, they're miles away. And I'm right there. Okay, and I'm guessing that red flashy thing's the exit. That says it all, doesn't it? Okay, let's go and rescue some people. Oh, this is going to be tiring. Tiring. No, this is tiring. You don't even have to dodge them, they don't hurt you. Oh, hello, there's a treasure chest. Yay, let's just walk into it. I'll swim into it. I'll swim into that. And that. I'm guessing that's just the number. Yeah. Ow, ow! My bottom! Get off my bottom! Right, oh, they're well aggressive. Die! Oh, you're dead. I've had it with you, you're dead. I'm the king of the sea, how dare you! How dare you, sir? How dare you? I think I got him, didn't I? I think he's dead. He won't be doing that again. He won't be nipping on me essentials again. Okay. We've just come round the circle. That took a while. Let's see where we are in relation. Oh, there's one down there. Right down. Directly down. Come on, Triton. Or Crichton, whatever your name is. It's Ariel! Or some little mermaid person. Okay, where's the rest of them? Checking the map. We go down around that thing, we go back up, and that little V has got one in it. Okay, so let's see if that works. We go down around the thing. Down. Oh, down. Oh, they're horrible. Back up. Ah, it's those aggressive little mamas. You're dead. I'm using specials and I hate them. I've developed an actual hatred for those animated character sharks. Yay! Okay, map. Okay, we go down again and back up and it should be there. Let's go down again. Down. Oh, go away. And back up. And yay! Okay, that's the limits of the level. Now, one more. Where are you? Okay, so we're already down. We've just got to go across to the left, down a little bit, and then up. So there's 2 little formations above us. There's one. Get out of it. Ah. I'm having that. No, what? I just don't want to. No. No. I'm busy. I'm a king on a mission. I'm trying to sell me your tat. Oh, why can't I get you? Okay, there's a problem here. Fish friend. Move it. Move the rock. Oh, he can as well. Ah, we live and learn. I got about 5 aerials out of that one. There's something over there as well. I want it. Some kind of a precious. Oh, it's miles around, I shouldn't have bothered. Okay, I'm going to pick this up and get to the exit. No, just no. Oh, is it icy? Is it behind the rock? And I've got to get Flounder involved. Should we bother? Yeah, come on, let's do it. In for a penny and all that. We're there now, aren't we? Flounder, push the... Oh, he's gone. I can't summon him. Oh, I've wasted me flounders. I've floundered me flounders. Okay. In which case, map. So basically, we're heading right over to screen right. See that little X? Yeah, it's going to take a while. Let's do it. We're just getting over to the right of the level. Fair means or foul. Oh no, my health stopped going up. I may die before I get there because I can't be bothered fighting with fish monsters. I'm just going to do that all the way. There's no way I'm going to make that exit. Oh, there is no way. Oh no. Oh, I see. Did I just lose a life? And now it's gone back up again. Oh, you know what? You guys are never going to see me make that exit anyway because time's up. That was Ariel the Little Mermaid or Triton Hair Dad on the Sega Mega Drive. Thank you very much for watching.